Great mobility-based exercise to really help unlock your hips. So specifically if you're tight through your hip flexors, so if you sit a lot or in general just feeling that you are restricting in your ability to squat down deep, or you just feel you have tight hips in general. The foam roller, where it's a large diameter, does a very poor job of actually getting kind of really kind of in throughout the hip flexor region. So again, your hip flexors start kind of as the, obviously the top part of your pelvis is bone, but then as the shield of your pelvis, a pelvic girdle kind of caves in, that's the start of your hip flexor. So obviously you've got your psoas and then down even on the outside of your IT band, but basically anywhere here, and usually for most people, you can even, it's tender. So taking like a small lacrosse ball, softball, golf ball, if you can tolerate it, that's also a good choice. But again, just basically getting on the floor and isolating one side and really putting your body weight into it. So you're kind of leaning to your that side, and basically you just want to, there's no direction, so think about going in circles, counterclockwise, figure eights, up, down, left, right, and just pausing. Any areas that are really discomforting and tender, think about pausing, breathing deeply through it for 5 or 6 seconds, and then roll on and continue. Just, you want to actually look for those hot spots, okay? And you want to be taking time, you know, 60 minutes to, sorry, 1 to 2 minutes. Maybe take longer on the side that you feel you are more tight. Don't have equal length of time on either side if you're feeling like you have a tighter side. And you can certainly work this also in your glutes, but that's a certainly much more effective way than using, like I said, a foam roller.